d3, king f1, king d2, king d1. Probably this is good for me. It's the only move, really. And then I might have to underpromote, actually. If he goes takes king f2, I'll make a knight there in the end. King f2, c2, and I make a knight. That's force. It's an amazing endgame. Maybe that's winning? I don't know. Wait. Yeah, if I make a queen, he promotes. That's why I don't have auto queen on. Maybe it's a draw, yeah? I have to push. Not sure what to do. Amazing.